from my Tiana theme. But she's like the best. She's the best Tia you could ever have. She's the best Tia you could ever have. And she got me this. She got me this popcorn decorating kit, and it's from the Popcorn Factory. It has this thing on it. I don't even know what this thing is, but okay. I just want to give a quick shout out to her. She's the best. And I hope if she's watching this video, that she likes it. Okay, so we're gonna unbox this real quick. Okay, alright guys, now we have everything out and we're gonna get to the decorating. But before that, we have graham crackers, a bunch of candies, candy corn of different sorts of colors, also yellow. And we have Smarties and we have Tootsie Rolls. I don't really like Tootsie Rolls. So you're gonna need parent supervision for this because you're gonna need to cut off the tops. I do not like these candies. I tried one, it does not taste good. Please don't eat these candies. They don't taste good. So we had to get some nice warm water and we had to put the icing in there for at least like several minutes. Several minutes? And I think it's done now. Don't touch the water though. The water will be really hot, hot. I'm gonna leave that one in for a little while more. Okay, look at the eye. Well, it got on my hand. Alright. Here we go. There. This is gonna be good. Blue eyes, as you can see. It's gonna have blue eyes, as you can see. I hate uneven numbers, but I put way too much on this. It's getting all over my hand. Stop getting on my hand. Oh god. I know I'm eating on the job. What? It's not my fault. This is so yummy and it's probably the best thing in this kit. Oh, got on my hand. Okay, I'll just take that one. Pretty good. I don't like the other things in the kit. I don't really like the taste of the other things in the kit, though. Probably. Yeah. Yeah. Okay. I'm kidding, I'm not gonna eat it. Oh, Smarties. So this will be it for the video. I made me a little person. Put in the comments below if you ever experienced a popcorn ball decorating kit. What was your favorite part about it? And make sure to like and subscribe. Bye. I hope you liked this video as much as I liked making it.